Digitization is revolutionizing the modern factory with more data available today than ever before. At Schneider Electric, we are focused on making this data work for you, helping to improve the productivity of your factory by ensuring the right information is available at the right time, within the right context, and to the right person. This machine is typical of many production plants and is constantly pushing data into our cloud analytics software, where the plant manager has full visibility of the system. The embedded predictive analytics notifies both the plant manager and the engineer that the air pressure is operating outside its normal conditions and that a mechanical failure will occur if the alarm is left unchecked. By presenting the data in this way, we can move from reactive to predictive maintenance, allowing the engineer to plan accordingly and fix the issue before it gets worse, mitigating the risk of unscheduled downtime. The engineer can use augmented reality to perform non-intrusive diagnosis on the machine, seeing exactly what is happening to this asset with a corresponding alarm. It can display real-time production data, KPIs, and maintenance data. The integrated procedure tool takes the engineer through every step to fix the problem, ensuring every maintenance task is completed quickly, correctly, and adhering to all health and safety protocols. Once the task is complete, the engineer is notified in real time that the machine has returned to its normal state, both in the augmented reality and cloud-based analytics software. They can also add further comments to provide greater visibility to all parties when a job has been completed. With OEE being an important KPI for our production line, the adoption of technology has made the journey simple and profitable to our organization, whilst preparing us for a digital and connected future.